year.
Up. Yes, it is.
But the amount of food is down. And we're asking you to donate any kind of non-perishable items like a sack of beans. Oh, that'd be great for family.
Or any canned food items that you have, bring them on out here because we need them. 500,000 pounds of food is their goal.
That's right. And we're just going through a Saturday. This You Can Share Food Drive, and it's the 29th. They've been doing this for so long, and KCBD's been involved, and now KQBR 99.5, the Bear's involved, and we want you guys to get involved as well. Bring your cans out here.
And also, don't forget, if you like to give money, you could do that too. They're looking for about $150,000 in donations as well. That helps out as well.
And if you bring a sack of cans, you'll get to meet Rick Gilbert.
You want to touch me?
I get excited just thinking of that. We're at 82nd in Frankfort.
Well, calm down. The 99.5, the Bear.